Don't. Let's have a conversation.
Yeah, let's have a conversation.
Let's have a conversation. Let's get off the snake thing. Let's get off the snake thing. I know what you're talking about.
The snake thing is horrific.
It is very horrific.
It's terrible. That's the only reason.
There we go. There we go. No, I know of it.
The only reason you caught up to me.
Yes, I understand that. The snake and the swamps are two very bad places to go.
Correct. Archie, so how can I help you? What would you like to talk about?
Well, you could turn yourself in peacefully without bullets being shared between us. You are wanted for, what, 1,200 days, I believe it is?
1,200 days. 1,200 days. Shit. That's not good. So if I was to turn myself in right now, what would you be able to offer me?
You know, since it's the holidays, I would be very generous with it, and I'd give you 300 days off. Just turn yourself in.
That's a big old leap.
You can even keep any days. Non-stolen weapons.
Well, I've got bad news. Well, actually, no, the only thing that is not stolen is this lich fuel. So unfortunately, your revolver is in my hotel, by the way.
It's okay, I've got about 6 copies of them.
Yeah, I remember you telling me. Who's the fellow with you?
He can introduce himself if he wants to.
Name's Deputy Garrett.
Deputy Garrett?
Garrett, yes.
Garrett?
Correct.
Alright, well, let's think about my options here. If I ride off, you're probably gonna... My fate is sealed as to the same as what Pete and Wesley got. They got fucking shot in the back.
Well, I mean, I don't know what happened to Wesley, but my intention is usually to shoot your horse first instead of shooting you. Of course, if you decide to shoot at me, then all bets are off.
Yeah, of course. And if I hand myself in 300 days, that's a lot of fucking days.
That is. It's very generous. But you know what? Christmas just passed, and that's my Christmas gift to you.
That is a beautiful Christmas gift. Let me see here. Just give me one second.
Deputy Garrett, do you have a wanted list just to double check his time?
Yeah, double check my time.
Just so I'm not going to give you something and turns out that you're wanted for like 2,000 days and I just wasn't keeping up with it.
This is Archie.
Archie, yes. Monroe, I believe it was. Where is,
Yeah, long tethered past. I don't really like to go by Monroe.
Understood. I didn't know Deputy Marshal Monroe had a sibling.
I don't think he spoke about me too much. I'm not sure he was too proud.
He's actually looking at 975.
That's it? Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you prefer to be called Archie, then?
Archie's fine.
Alright, looks like you're actually looking at less time than I thought, which is 975 days.
Alright, and the 300 days still holds?
You know what? Yes. I would rather not get shot.
Do you mind if I were to flee my horse?
Of course.
Perfect,
Is he trained to go back to the stable, or...?
He will go back to the stable, yes.
Okay.
Alright, well, look, before I turn myself in, you know, there is one thing that I will say, Sheriff Bolton.
What is that?
Is that as a valuable member of Van Horn and a member of the Dead End Gang and their pride possession that they have, you know, 300 days is very generous. But in my line of work and in my culture and where I've come from, handing myself would not be an option. So I'm gonna say this to you.
What is that?
Go fuck yourselves.
Off horseback. Archie, you don't need to do this! Archie! Who's in front of me? Garrett?
Yeah, I'll be front of the
trees. Alright, communicate, communicate, please. Yep. There he is in front. Oops, I didn't mean to hit him. Archie, you don't need to do this! I kind of hope he downs Garrett. Call out!
Please don't shoot me in the hand. This is a really bad position for me to be in. Down with the friend.
Turn yourself in, Archie! On you! On your right! I hope... He's going to the fort! Going towards the fort. Do not go inside after him. Do not go inside after him. Surround the fort. Surround the fort. You have the high ground! You're outnumbered! Does that mean we're at equal level?
Okay, this is not good high ground.
This is terrible high ground.
Reloading.
Stay together, make sure we have eyes on him. Not go on your own, Garrett. Give yourself up. Archie, you will face justice today. You understand that? You really want to face it with some bullets in your back? Garrett's gonna get himself killed. Did he just die? Archie! Garrett! Garrett!
Bolton!
Are you alright?
I have even the fight.
You have?
No. You can take your boy and get him some medical.
God damn it, Garrett.
Leave me the fuck alone. Or we can finish this now.
Garrett, can you hear me? Garrett!
He's over in the bush. Further on your left.
Garrett! Garrett, where the fuck did he go? This is why you don't go away from me. How are you doing right now?
I don't know.
Can you
just
hold?
Move around to the other side?
I know. Can you? What kind of wounds do you have? Talk to me.
Looks like he got me in the stomach.
Is it bleeding profusely? Garrett, talk to me.
It seems like it's bleeding pretty bad. Just, he's very wanted though, Sheriff.
Yeah, well, you're also injured. Damn it! I wanted to sleep. Alright, Chief!
Yeah, I hear you.
Luck is on your side today.
That's what I like to hear, Sheriff.
I suggest you get out of that fort and scram back to Van Horn, where you belong.
Scram. Don't you fucking worry. Good luck.
I would have taken it, but...
Sorry, Sheriff.
anybody near? Can you hear me there, Filler? Oh, Jesus. Give you a look over here, Filler. Can you hear me at all? Oh, I'm sorry, Filler. See, get you to the doctor's office here. Closest medics I know is in Annisburg. Fuck.
I don't know who this is to put, like, show signs of internal bleeding. We're going back now.
I'm sorry, I couldn't get here soon, your Filler.
Is this Maddie? I don't think it's Maddie. No going back now.
Come on now. I'll be getting in to seek him out. Okay, we'll get you sitting out here. Any guarantee. Okay, I'm sorry, Filler. I'll go send word to... I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Blanket.
Oh, is she going to cover me up with the blanket?
I'll just stay here till some of your friends get around here.
Thank you.
I wonder if the crossing is on fire. Oh my god, 1, 2, 3 people now.
I'm here, folks.
Oh. Howdy. How's it doing?
Well, if you got my telegram about your deputy, then... Not great.
Do you know what happened?
I found him outside the sheriff's department. He's in a pool of his own blood coming out his mouth, and his stomach's all bruised around it. Looks like an old gunshot wound. I couldn't find a pulse for the life of me, and I don't hear no breathing.
Where did you find him?
It's just outside y'all's office here in town.
All right.
Ranger Madison, by the way. I know I ain't got the poncho on.
Oh, all right.
Much blood.
Thank you, Ranger Madison.
I'll leave him for you guys. Sorry, I couldn't get there no quicker.
That's all right. That's all right. Thank you for letting us know.
If y'all need anything, you just let us know, all right?
Sure. Appreciate it. Did you send a tip to the medics?
I did. I let him know that he was here.
Thank you. I appreciate that. That's the only other thing. If you are busy and you need to go and attend to other duties as a ranger, would you mind sending us a telegram with your statement? If not, we can take a statement down when you have time.
I'm pretty sure I sent in a tip to y'all.
Yeah, we can get it from the tip.
Okay.
That's all he had about
it. Christensen.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, that literally just has everything in it.
Okay. Appreciate it.
Oh yeah.
Do we have any medical staff on duty?
Last I seen, there was two medics, but they was up in Annisburg treating our missing ranger that just got found.
All right.
I don't know how they're doing now, so. But
go ahead.
They should be aware that he's here. I didn't want to leave him by his lonesome, considering.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Do you want to see if any of the local doctors next? Oh, I don't think we can do anything for him, but I'd rather have.
They can look at least look it over.
Yep, have someone more trained look it over, because. I think he's gone though.
So you're not right on his ass. Make it look like there's a bit of distance, okay?
I think there's some folks out there that they might be meaning y'all some harm.
Come on.
Oh boy. I think there might be some folk outside that might be meaning us harm.
Well then.
Well, I don't think they have weapons out, but I'm just...
All right, well, say hi.
They're talking about something about, like, chasing somebody or something.
Wow, what unfortunate timing.
There's a little alleyway, and you're going to run into that, all right? So somebody, he knows the other way. You're going to follow him, and then once that happens, we'll go to the next thing, okay?
Garrett. I'll stay in here for a couple of reasons. If you want to stay with... Actually, how about I stay with the sheriff? If they cause trouble, you sneak out and get behind them, all right?
There's still a lot of them.
Probably planning a robbery later. Nothing we can do about it presently. A local doctor come in. Hold on, let me get a local.
I don't know where he's going.
Hi, Doc. Medics are busy up in Ellsberg. Could you come have a look?
He's running into the alleyway. Okay, I'm going to set up the camera. I guess we gotta go get him real quick.
What? What is happening?
What?
I heard something about...
About what?
Something about a camera.
This is something about fleeing into alleyway, anyway.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let the doctor look at it.
Was he treated by y'all doctor or by the health department? Yes, by y'all. All right. Somebody didn't suit you well enough.
All
right, so how was I? Hang on, I think somebody came in.
All right.
We have Medic Veronica here now.
All right, so did you let her know?
All right.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Oh my God. Hey,
okay, come on.
All right, well, nighttime's moving. Let's keep going. Yeah. Come on.
Rick.
Rick. No, it's fucking not.
What is happening?
Deal with that.
Howdy. Medic Veronica.
Later. Howdy.
Yeah.
Well, apparently local doctors look at him earlier. Mm-hmm. He got a gunshot wound to the stomach, abdomen. They sutured it up, but the sutures didn't hold and he bled out internally, according to what the local doctor was just telling me. But I don't know if y'all want to get official records.
Thank you. What's her name? Is it the Deputy Garrett, is it?
Yeah.
We're in here.
Eli?
Jeff.
It's freaking bolted.
Howdy, Chef.
Oh, Chef. Oh, Chef, I'm medic Veronica. The local doctor advised us that, the deputy had a gunshot wound to the abdomen, but the suit just didn't hold, so he bled out. Exsanguination, as we call it. There's something in his pocket, Sheriff. Do the. You have the honors, Sheriff.
He has no next of kin.
He has no next of kin, as far as you're aware?
No, I asked the doctor at the time so I could alert them, and they said he didn't have anyone written down.
Looks like he has some kind of a will in his journal here.
Search me. Take it. Take it. Take the journal.
Would you like to take a look at the journal? Yeah? Good.
It's like it almost was just the other day. It was another bright-eyed cadet.
Hmm.
Is this like? Who is this? Who am I looking at? Oh, wait, maybe it's him.
Is there anything in the journal?
Opposite? That was sick.
Very good.
And the two of...
I think that's probably pockets. Something that should be read in private between a couple of us.
Yes.
I need to,
I shall let you all be your colleague, yeah? Do you need me any further?
Nothing other than, any official records that y'all need to write down, I suppose.
Gentleman's name was Colt Garrett, did you say?
Yeah.
Right. Sheriff, do you need anything else from me?
I don't believe we need anything else, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Second. Don't think I quite got it out of his coat pocket, so I'm just gonna have to.
I managed to grab it.
Oh, you were able to?
Yeah, I was able to move it there. Let me see if it does have any nicks again, but when I asked earlier, it wasn't. Doesn't give much at all.
You made the jump, how?
Hey, I told you to stay away from the medical office.
Yeah, I know. We're just getting something real quick. Sorry.
Get the fuck out of here, Jericho.
I'm gonna close the doors back.
The doctor said he was fine earlier, that he'd be fine.
Mistakes happen.
I don't know that I ever got to ride with him.
I have. A few times.
I rode with him plenty. I just hate this is the first time I've seen him in a while. I rode with him while he was a cadet and as a fresh-faced deputy. Well, he was a good fellow. Honestly, he was probably one of the best cadets out of the batch that he came from. He had that air about him. He had a very good sense of right and wrong, and I don't think you could shake this man's moral compass. He was compassionate, but firm. And, heck, he always had the back of everyone that he rode with. That much I could count on whenever I was riding along with him, is that I knew he had my back no matter what. Damn it, Colt, why'd you have to go off and...
Thank you.
he was a good one.
I didn't really get to know him personally, but anytime I did see him, he was always up behind me and watching my back. That's really where I noticed him the most, is just him showing up whenever he was needed, or whenever somebody needed him. Just like today.
I don't think I got a chance to read the report. Who was responsible?
Gertrude Monroe. We had a shootout with him earlier today. He unfortunately caught out. Went down.
Just too many lately. Too many.
Are there any instructions on where we should take him?
Let me see here. If someone is reading this, I passed on, hopefully in the line of duty. My goal when I came to the crossing was to carry on my father's legacy, and to make him and the department I worked for proud. This I hope I have accomplished, and that you did. It's got a few things about his possessions, my father's navy, one that apparently is stolen currently is to go to CJ. Horses are to be donated to the sheriff's office. My horse Blue. I wish to go to Sheriff Bolton. She was my sheriff. Final words. I would request that this be read to whoever may come when laying me to rest. With that being said, I will read that when his funeral comes.
Even in the end, he's a good soul.
I'd say he did the department proud. Damn it, though, I'd like to say that we'd like to be even more proud of him.
If no one else has any trouble with it, I'll go ahead and arrange a funeral time at some point. I don't really know where he might want to be buried. Perhaps I'll ask CJ about that.
Yeah, she'd be the one to ask. I know, CJ, Sweeney, him, they were probably a bit closer than most of us.
If you all want to work together on that, then by all means.
I'll step outside for now.
Get him into the other room and he'll go and take him.
Jesus Christ. Did not think I'd be waking up to him being passed on.
Yeah, especially if you saw him treated earlier.
Yeah, well.
I guess. Sergeant's hands aren't always. We just forget that, doctors here in the Crossing seem to be some of the best.
Well, I guess, my final words are, considering I'm his sheriff, Colt Garrett, by the authority granted to me by the U.S. Marshal's Office and acting on behalf of the Saints Crossing Sheriff's Department, I do hereby release you from your oath and thank you for your service.
Oh.
I'm gonna go send a telegram.
Alright, we'll get him, committal.
Oh, hell.
Help me carry him?
Yeah.
Move him into the doctor's office.
Oh, nice and easy. Yeah, I got the door. Come on, come on.
Is there any specific place you want him, Doc?
No, it's up to you.
Yeah, I think the Undertaker will come out here and nab him here.
Yes, sir.
Sit him down that way. Alright, go ahead and take it back, sir.
What? Be all right.
Mm-hmm. I'll be all right.
Take time if needed, all right?
Mm-hmm. Appreciate it.